Or they're even selling stuff for the virus here in the pharmacy. That's crazy.
So today's beach day.
Yay! Beautiful white sand beach here in Salvador. This is the beach very close to our Airbnb. Sand is super white. It's fine. But we want to go to another beach, which is half hour away by bus. So that's why we're going to the bus station here. So we wanted to see some beaches, and Praia de Flamengo was recommended in some travel guides. We tried to take a bus there. Google Maps shows you which bus go to which location in town, but these numbers just never come. Took another bus, but they only take us halfway, and then we still had to take a taxi. But there was a great opportunity because the taxi could drop us off at a resort. If we just walk in, they would stop us at the entrance, but with the taxi they would let us through, so we could chill a bit at the resort.
New hotel here?
Yes. Just chill and enjoy. Wow, it's a really fancy hotel here. So this is the Katusaba Hotel Resort. I have no idea how much this costs per night. We just used the Uber to come here because we wanted to go to the beach. So always nice to chill a bit for free. I really like this new game we discovered here in this resort. I have never seen it before. You push the ball with these things. It's kind of like soccer. Ah, yeah. I can win with one hand. Try again. Oh, yeah. So this is a bit sad because
I think it's a bad win.
I'm too arrogant. Classroom for today. It's really nice to see the pool from here. Wow. So, say goodbye to the resort and welcome to the beach. It's really nice here. Oh, peligroso. You got wet.
So after we chilled a bit at the hotel, we went to the beach, which was right in front of the hotel. And it was really beautiful to walk around the beach, hear the waves. It's just one of the best beaches in Salvador, the Bahia, I would say. Also, the corona crisis just started at the time. In the beginning of the video, you can see that the pharmacies were already selling those corona packages. But at this time, it was only in China. And who would know that it'd come to Brazil and really causes this state of emergency, even here.
We have cookies, we have beer, we have uvas, we have tapioca. Let's go see the sunset at the beach. Beautiful sunset.
You like sunset?
Yeah, summer is really nice. You like Super Mario? So, another time to get the yellow fever vaccination. This is our free health clinic. So where is it?
No, the other one, but please don't touch it, it hurts.
Certain countries require yellow fever vaccination and it's quite expensive in, for example, Europe or in Chile. We tried, but you can get it for free in Brazil. So we took the chance and went there with Francisca, so she got her injection. I got my injection 4 years ago in Africa. It wasn't free, but it was like $2. So.
Wow, that looks really interesting. So here we have banana spaghetti, and you have
soy
sauce spaghetti. Really nice. So we have 6 coconuts, because they only cost 25 cents each. So $1.50 for 6 coconuts.
Another day, another time going to downtown Salvador, this time by bus. It's always nice to see the streets, see the graffiti and see the beaches while you're sitting in the bus.
Well, today we visit the Museum Geologico. Here they only have nice stones. Here's a meteor. It comes from the space. But
we don't understand anything.
It's amazing.
It's a cool world map.
Oh.
The trackers. So you click here, 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 and in the base when you sit.
So next museum, it's an art museum.
Oh, it looks so comfortable.
Salvador has many interesting museums to offer, and they are mostly free of charge. So here, first we went to this museum of minerals, then there was this art museum, and yeah, it's cool. And not only in Salvador, in many parts of Brazil, the museums are free.
Next museum, the Carlos Costa Pinto. So he donated all the stuff, but now they charge money for it, while the other museums are free. I don't think they were his intention. I can have a peek. I'm not sure if it's worth the $3. Nice cafe. Very pretty museum. Wow. Oh, kleines Äffchen. Komm hier, kleines Äffchen. Wow. Don't be afraid. Oh, just here. Favorite part of the museum.
The Palacete dos Artes was my personal highlight because of these little monkeys going there in the park, and I don't know what kind of monkey this is, but I have never seen that before. I found it very exotic, and they are just in the city center. I only have seen them at the museum because I think they feed them with mangoes. And the museum itself was also fantastic. The art there was really extraordinary, beautiful, and they also had live music and a temporary exhibition with those fat ladies, which were in different colors, shapes, and also very entertaining. So we spent approximately 2 hours, and we had a great time there. So I highly recommend visiting that museum.
Well, it's a very crowded beach. And here's the fort.
We were also extremely lucky having such an amazing sunset that day. It was one of the most beautiful sunsets I've ever seen, because the constellation of clouds through the angle of the sunset was just perfect to create all these magnificent colors. And then on the day after, we went to so many museums, got inspired by so much art, and then you could see the art in real life. I was really touched, and so was everybody, as everybody took photos at the beach.
Ready, 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 ready.
Postcards, you know? It's fantastic. It's not the same because it's going to be dark. You know?
So this is the lighthouse. Let's see if they have an entrance here.
Pizza is served. Only $5-6. Yeah, yeah, the pizza. Very nice. Yeah, yeah, salami and the queso. Flamito.
Salami.
Ah, yes. Okay. Then this one. See. Beer tasting. Eisenbahn. San Francisco.